Hey everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. Last time in our video, we finally secured Omega Zinya, or Outpost Zinya. Took me a couple of tries, but finally managed. What is this? How did I not notice this in the last video? Oh well. Also, we did a little scavenging for items and building of settlements. So, today... Let's just clear this shit out first. Should probably build some walls here. Probably build some walls before we leave, or some defenses. So let's just do that. Or we don't have enough resources, so yeah. Clear out some rubble here. Yeah, we need defenses. Let's head here for now. That got their attention. Mm-hmm. Alright. Off his head. What the? That sound is a spotlight. Anyway, let's just unlock this shit.
That's it.
So where are we at right now? Towards the next hall type location. And let's just pick some flowers along the way. Cause I like flowers. Also, since we're here, might as well scavenge some items.
Chained on the other side.
Is there a way in here or what? Chained from the inside. That's a warehouse. Let's see what we can find up here. Nothing? Lame. That's so lame. Oh, Jesus.
You building a collection or something?
See a lot of folks at the worst. Not worth it.
There you are.
Hey.
No. See what I can do.
Green top nursery here.
You're with the Minutemen, right?
No one sent me, but the Minutemen are always here to help.
A pack of feral ghouls has wandered in nearby. It's too risky to have them so close, and we need someone to clear them out.
Not a problem. Those ghouls are as good as gone.
It'll be good not to have to keep an eye under every log and scrap pile for them.
College Square. Let's set up camp here.
Hey.
I'm all ears. Here's what I've got. Thank you.
Alright, I think I have an idea. One thing at a time, people. One thing at a time. Nothing here. Oh, fuck.
What's that?
There they are. There they go. Shit. All right. We're getting somewhere. Alright. Got him. That takes care of that. Oh, Jesus. All right, moving on. Where were we headed? Here. You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck?
We have a situation.
So the trick is to blow off all its arms. We got tons of electricity here. Oh yeah. There we go. Which way? This way. You gotta be kidding me. Want to fight those robots again? Alright, let's try a different way. fuck?
What the? A stranger slipped right through our fingers.
Getting the jump on me that time. Wait it out. Wait and see what happens. What the fuck? Flying vehicle. Holy shit. Let them kill each other and then we'll reap the rewards. Oh, shit. was awesome. Where you go? Where you go? All right, clear that area out.
Got it.
From the look of it, I don't think this one even got his last stand. Rolled up for him.
Treasure for the taking. Holy shit. Another missile launcher. More power armor. Let me take this to Country Crossing. How's that sound? Country Crossing. Here we come. Aluminum and fiber glass. I hope it will still be there when we come back.
Listening.
Sorry, I had to turn my mic off a bit. How much steel do we have? All right, next stop. Next up, the next hall tape. Top that. More of the Brotherhood. Ooh, sugar bombs. Thank you. Brotherhood.
What the?
Wait, what is that?
We're not alone.
Shit. Oh shit, that was close. Legendary Raider? So where are we at? Eleven. Hmm. polished metal. And we'll stick with the metal armor for the duration remainder of the game. Anymore.
Sweet. There we go.
First try. I guess they, Eugene and Malcolm don't like each other. I guess these two people didn't like each other in the past. Here you are.
Hey.
Thank you.
something you need?
Next area.
Playing hide and seek? I guess they got wise and older.
Oh, Jesus. Fuck. What do we got here? Damn it, monkey.
You got a thing for antiques, huh?
Oh, fuck. You know what? I'm going for it. Jump and swim. There you are, Nick.
The Commonwealth can take a real toll on you if you let it. See this place make monsters out of men.
He has a message for you.
What does Mr. Murawski want with me?
Mr. Murawski wants to talk to you about some missing chems. Like, a lot of missing chems. He seems to think you had something to do with it. I suggest you go see him at the Hotel Rexford in Goodnaven. So, next time, we won't be asking nicely.
What's that about? But no matter. Did I fuck up on quest? Did I somehow fuck up on the quest? What the fuck just happened? Brotherhood plane.
Anything you can't haul my way.
Must be fighting going on over there.
Hey.
Go ahead.
Wait there.
I'll stay put. Take a look. What the fuck? Oh, you're okay, Nick.
fuck? Anyway, what's the next area?
Hey, come on.
Do something for you?
Let me see how far we can go here. Probably gonna end the video here for now.